Fukushima, a place in Japan. Tell me what happened there, Caroline.
This was the center point of the Japanese disaster in March. Last March, March the 11th.
Hi, I'm Caroline, and this is my show, Banada Dada 2011. And it's called Fukushima Earthquake.
Can you tell me what the meaning might be?
Well, to start off with, the first pictures that came back from Japan straight after the tsunami, they were all aerial shots from the helicopters. And just looking at the houses, they all seem so sturdy, so strong, everyone feels safe in their homes. But they were just washed away, they just got washed away into the ocean. And I started off painting them as I saw them, straight aerial shots, and then I just keep simplifying and simplifying to get the shapes. The idea that everything was just being broken down and simplified by the natural elements. I made a collective wall with the Fukushima 50 workers in the nuclear plant, and they have worked day and night, 50-hour shifts with just a few hours off, sleeping on gymnasium floors, and I wanted to make something that was labour intensive and expressed in some way the work that they were having to do, this tireless work. So I used a method called a suicide print, where you start off with one single wooden block and then you keep carving away to get the image. Then you have one layer, you print it, then you carve it back again, and then you put the next layer on, and I continue to do this until the block was completely destroyed. And I felt that there was some kind of symmetry to the way that the workers are working within the power plant, because their bodies are slowly being destroyed, and I wanted some way to represent that. And this was Caroline. Thank you for watching.